Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm going to talk to you today about how Daniel Ortega and his cronies, they support Nicolas Maduro. So, Nicaragua is going through a major human rights crisis, largely due to the oppression by the Daniel Ortega government. And he is recognizing and supporting Nicolas Maduro's oppressive regime in Venezuela. So, this needs to be a common sense logic here that oppressive dictators support one another. By and large, they do. And Daniel Ortega is doing a lot of the same things Nicolas Maduro is doing. So it shouldn't come as a shocker to anybody that the Ortega government is recognizing and supporting the Maduro government. So hope everybody's doing well. Take care. God bless them. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.